he's not gonna touch
you. No, no. I'd rather keep it real
with ya. Real hot girl shit. Hello, all. Hey guys, welcome back or welcome to my channel. I just got out of bed. Anyways, so today I have a lot going on. Today I have like three different things I'm doing in this video. So first of all, I graduated 2 days ago. Woo! And then I'm doing another painting video and bruh, you kidding me. End of the video, I'm just gonna come home and paint. So you guys have missed a lot actually. It's been a really busy 2 weeks since I've last uploaded. You know what? I remember one time, a really long time ago, like in one of my first videos, I was like, I always brush my teeth before I do lipstick, like after my makeup, and everyone was like, why do you brush your teeth after? Blah, blah, blah. And I was like, whoa. My skin is so bad right now. I'm on my period and I'm breaking out really bad. Let me put you guys on for a quick minute. I'm not sponsored, I swear. This is literally just so good. I was intrigued at first, right? Because it said Egyptian magic and I'm Egyptian, so I was like, hold on. They sent this to me, like, just to be nice. And, y'all, when they say Egyptian magic, they mean Egyptian magic. Because, this girl, I have, like, super, super dry skin, and this works amazing for me. So, yeah. Don't say I never fed you. Don't say I never put you on.
I got regulars on my fingers, and I just can't stop.
So, on our mission to get coffee, let's go. Okay, so actually I think I'm gonna try that TikTok drink. It's pretty similar to the one I already get now, so I'm just like, eh, it'll be the same thing. I hate this spot for my camera, I'm so sorry, but there's no other.
Hi, how are you doing today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. What can I get started for you?
Could I have a Vistawhite mocha, please? And could you make that with vanilla sweet cream? Okay. And then could I do extra caramel drizzle? No, that's all. Thank you.
Alright, we'll see you at the window.
Thank you. I'm excited.
Do you want to stop?
Oh, yes, please. Thank you so much. Thank you. Have a good day. Okay. Do I look orange right here? I don't know. Whatever. I don't know if I'm supposed to mix it or not, because usually when I get it with cold foam, I always mix it. This is really good, like really, really good. Honestly, it's just warm. Like, why is it warm? So, I have exactly 2 hours to get ready. Hi! Oh my God, guys. I haven't told YouTube yet. Oh my goodness. I got a pet snake. He's in his little hide over there. Yeah, finally, after 3 years. I'm gonna bring him out in the painting session. Guys, sometimes I genuinely forget that I started my channel off literally just doing makeup tutorials, and that's like actually crazy to me because I never do makeup tutorials anymore, and I just can't imagine that that's what people want to see from me. But then it's like, if that's how I started, then obviously that's what, like, I don't know, I feel like I have this conversation with you guys every single time. Now for a while, I've been contouring as my first step of my makeup, and past me would have been all like, are you crazy? What are you doing? But it actually works really good for me. I'm gonna blend her in. Another reason I can't imagine doing makeup tutorials anymore is just because, like, well, I am. I'm not saying I'm never gonna do a makeup tutorial ever again. But the main reason I don't do it anymore is because I feel like, what can I even talk about when I'm doing my makeup? Like, I just like to do my makeup and listen to music. You know what I mean? Like, what needs to be discussed? I honestly think when I just go a little bit without recording, I get, like, camera shy for some reason. Like, forgetting I've been a whole YouTuber for years now, so I'm just like,
Hey guys, like how are you? Long time no see. Like, why am I like that? Like, girl, you're in your room. Calm down. She told me like, oh, the sweet cream has dairy, and I was just like, that's fine, yeah, extra. But I didn't plan. When I said I have 2 hours to get ready, like, shitting was not part of that, like, thought process. So I don't have time for that. Guys, I'm so sorry. The dairy's hitting so hard. I have to go. Okay, so I'm still doing my makeup. I did have a successful time on the toilet. Just to reiterate. Okay. Wow, I hate this eyebrow. If I could shave this eyebrow off, I would. Jeez, guys, what should I be for Halloween? I kind of wanted to be Squidward, but okay, so I'm gonna be using the Norvina palette. I don't know what this is called. I'm just gonna call it the pink one. I'm gonna do like a little really simple pink makeup look. Like, I honestly think I'm just gonna put pink in my crease and call it a day and maybe do like a pink rhinestone or something. Okay, now I'm gonna get this glitter primer. And I know I said I was gonna do something simple, but then I saw this glitter and I was like, yeah. This is a terrible angle. Wow, like terrible. Oh, would you look at that? Honestly, this is a simple makeup look though. Like, you know what I kind of look like? I look like that little girl in the back seat with like smeared makeup on, you know what I'm talking? That's exactly what I look like right now. I think I'm actually gonna go in with black in my lower lash line just so I could get some sultry in there, because the pink is kind of scaring me away. Okay, so my hair thing just got rescheduled. Now that that is canceled, I'm just gonna go crazy on my makeup. Honestly, I think I'm gonna do that Euphoria look where they have rhinestones all over here on both sides. It's gonna take a while, but I got time. I'm gonna do this off camera because there's no way I'm gonna sit here and apply like 20 gemstones to my face and talk. That's just not gonna happen. I'm currently recording a little sponsored TikTok thing for American Eagle, but literally one wrong move and my whole... Yeah, I'm just gonna finish this up and I will be on my way. I'm ready. So, this is what we're dealing with today. I'm your bitch, you're my bitch. Ooh, ooh. Bye, Milo, I love you. I love you. I love you so much. You be a good boy, okay? I'll be back soon. I'm your... Oh, God. Oh, my car's in the garage. I almost just went into my neighbor's car and I was like sitting there pressing the unlock button like, why is it not working? I think I'm gonna try to get to Leilani's house with no navigation. If you guys know me, my brain fails. I can't go anywhere without a navigation. I'm so bad at directions. Today I'm gonna try to get to her house without a navigation for the first time, so wish me luck. Can you guys believe I made it to both of their houses with no navigation? Not just one, but both. So I guess you could say... Okay guys, so...
Sorry, that's my dad.
Okay, so we just got to the pumpkin patch. I wanna go on the rides, but they said it was kitty.
Yeah, we don't fare whatever they said, but...
They said my ass was too fat.
Yeah, they literally said that.
They took one look and said, so we have our masks, loves. We've got them.
Lucky for me, I did my homework all day.
Me not having homework.
Marina not having it. She graduated.
Look how big this is.
It looks cute though.
Yeah.
It looks good with
what do you like to
I choose? I'm gonna pee myself.
Or actually, I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Okay, bag. We are at a pumpkin patch. It's actually so cute. Okay. Wow, the way she fed us. I just can't. Is this even good footage?
Yes, get her. Baby. Okay, look to the side.
Look at her. I just want to kiss her. Kayla, Miss Photographer, okay.
My lord.
She's like,
back it up.
This leaf is as big as my head.
No, but for real, I want some more of you right here. Like, seriously.
Pretty. Kayla, you're too good to me, love. I'm blushing. You're too good to me.
You look like a fairy with your little leaf. Like, I'm bringing his leg to fan this bitch. Oh.
When this isn't even focusing, I'm like, why is this not focusing? I think they close at... Wow, I honestly don't know how Rena does this because vlogging is like really awkward in public. I just wanted to let y'all know. The way, is that glitter?
Wait, I need to pick a wedgie.
Go pick it right now.
Go right ahead.
It's okay, nobody looked.
Ready.
I told.
Okay, guys, I'm home.
What? Are we ready to paint, ladies and gentlemen? Guys, look what I had to whip out. I know it's October, but I just had to do it. So, this is the canvas I'm gonna be using. It's the same size canvas I used in my last painting video. I need this. It's Verena Van Gogh time, ladies. Verena Van Gogh. Did I just do something there? No. Ever since my first painting video, you guys loved that and you guys have been asking for another one, and I'm so happy to hear because it was literally one of the best videos to record. I just sat there, vibed, painted, listened to music, talked about my feelings, like wow. No, but on a real note, I'm actually really glad that that video helped so many of you, and I love getting DMs like telling me your guys' story. I'm just like, yes, yes, like kiss me. I haven't told YouTube, but like all of my other social media platforms know, I finally got a pet snake, and if you guys have been watching me, you know, I've been wanting a snake for literally 3 years, and it's all I ever talk about. So my parents finally gave in. I mean, my mom actually didn't know. Here's some footage of her finding out. I'm actually like scared of my mom right now. Like, I'm actually scared. Mama, can you come here real quick? I need to show you something.
Manny, can you come for a second? I have Hannah for those.
I'm so scared. Okay, close your eyes. Just come closer. Come closer. Stay right there. Stay right there.
Eda.
Leti
hena?
No.
Ayo, laina hena, laina hena.
Leti?
La, laina hena.
Antam rakaha btabena.
We found it here.
Deep bomb. I am sure.
Look at him, just look, he's not gonna touch you, mom.
No.
He's not gonna touch
you. No.
It just had to be done. It was overdue, love. I'm so sorry, mother. I'm so sorry. I love you. So, with that being said, I'm also coming out with merch soon, and I wanted to base it around my snake. His name is Pluto. I got him like 2.5 weeks ago, and I've only handled him once so far so that he could get used to his environment. He ate 3 days ago, and I haven't handled him since because you're not supposed to after they eat, so... Let me grab him. It should be fine to handle him by now. So this is Pluto. I wanted you guys to see him because he is a really important part of this painting. Because this painting is all about him. They said he's like about a month old. He is a boy. So when I got him from the reptile shop, he was starting off on a really bad shed, and he still is. I've been helping him and it kind of looks better than before, but I don't know. I'm still kind of concerned. Just look at his little face. I just feel... Honestly, it's Pluto's world and we're just living in it. Say bye, Pluto. Bye. He says bye. And let me change my shirt because this is my friend's shirt, not my shirt. So I don't want to get any paint on it. I posted this on my second account and I asked you guys like which one you want to see. And honestly, the votes were all pretty equal. Okay, but here's what we also need. Uh-huh. Yup. Uh-huh. Yes. So I asked you guys to ask me some questions on both of those, and I'm gonna give people some time to answer so I could get a good amount of responses. In the process, I'm gonna go ahead and coat this in white, even though it already is white. I just need a base for something to stick to. I will be back after this is dried and I have the sketch ready to go. I definitely put way too much paint. It's 2:10 a.m. right now. Can you see? Actually, now it's 2:11. So it's 2:11 a.m. right now. I'm really tired. I do have an outline of what I want and I'm super excited. I know exactly what I want. And I am just gonna go to sleep right now and pick up tomorrow morning. I am going to retire this tonight. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Also guys, I'm so sorry for missing 3 weeks of uploading, but this is why this video is super long. So I can't do makeup tomorrow. I need to give my skin a break. Should I poke my pimples right now? Should I zoom you guys in super close so you can see my big fat juicy pimples? One time I said I was gonna do that in a video and then I ended up not doing it and you guys got mad at me for not doing it. So I think that we're on the same wavelength here. Like, I see you, you see me. I'm gonna pop this. Come on, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Okay, whatever, we're gonna try this one. Dang, I don't think I can do it. I don't think they're gonna pop, guys. Let me try my pinkies. We're gonna pop you. It's gonna happen. Ow. I don't know, but you know what? I'm just gonna put my skin cream on and go to bed. Like, I do not have time for this. I'm tired. And believe it or not, guys, believe it or not, I've actually been going to sleep early and waking up early. So this is, like, not normal for me anymore. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow. And, or actually, do you guys see what my forehead says? It says vote. Vote blue. He would have been out with a new body. Now you can't fuck with me. You and I. We don't wanna be like them. We can make it to me. Hi. Good morning. Hold on. Wow. I am gonna go get some coffee and breakfast and I'm gonna finish my painting because that is something that needs to be done because merch needs to be done and this video needs to be done. So let's go. Responsibilities, ladies. Woo! So I decided to get a tea instead because my stomach started hurting in the drive-thru and I was like, oh, okay, I'm not about to have the shits twice in a row. Can I just say, oh my god, the guy in the Starbucks drive-thru was like, you're Verena, right? And he said my name wrong, but I was too shy to say anything, so I was just like, yeah. And he was like, I've seen your Instagram before, like, you're incredibly pretty, and I was like, he was so nice. He literally made my entire day. Like, I left that drive-thru playing Megan Thee Stallion. I was like, yeah, real hot girl shit. So yesterday I messed up and I kind of made the snake's body way too thick. So I need to cover that up with white. Oh my god, that's not. Now here are 3 choices. I don't think any of them look like him. The first question I'm gonna answer is about toxic relationships. What do you do when you feel like you're begging for a title? This is a good one because one of my friends just recently went through something like this, so I feel like I'm able to give good substantial advice because this is the advice I gave her. Planet Pluto actually has a little heart-shaped, like, I'll put a picture right here. The best advice I can give you is when you feel like you're begging for a title from a man, a boy, whatever you're dealing with, species. I'm playing, gentlemen. Let me just give it to you straight, girl. If he wanted to, he would. And you should not be begging a man for anything. And let me tell you the only reason he's not. And I could be wrong. I genuinely could be wrong, but I'm not wrong. Because I've seen it happen with so many people. I've seen it happen with my friends. It's just facts. If he wanted to, he would. And if he's not, it's because he wants to entertain other girls. He wants to have girlfriend privileges with you, but keep other girls around. And that is not what we're gonna let him do, because you are you, and you either choose you or lose you. Period. You should never let yourself be a second option or like a backup plan to a guy. Girl, that's your backup plan. A man is an accessory, not a necessity. But yeah, if I were in your position, I would honestly just drop it. I don't care how long you guys have been talking for. I don't care how much you like him. That's just my take on it. When a guy wants something, he will make it his. Genuinely, I promise you. I don't know what you're waiting on, girl, but it's not gonna happen. Why did I think this content would be a good idea? Like, why? Sorry guys, I'm just dabbing. When I tell you, I'm sweating. I've been trying to do the texture and like everything of this planet for literally, for an hour. And I just can't get it right. I don't know what it is, and I can't really like blend these colors together. Oh my god. No. No. It's okay. Oh my gosh, you know what? I don't even know what to do right now. Do I blend this or do I clean up? Wow, I honestly think I need to take a break because I'm gonna actually cry right now. I'll be back when I'm calm. I'm back and I'm determined. And I also brought myself cucumber and string cheese. So I'm waiting for that to dry, but while I do that, I am gonna answer another question. Okay, actually, this is a really good question. Okay, now when you're with a guy, I want to say confidence is key. Confidence is what draws a lot of people in. So for example, if he says, oh wow, you look really good today, he's like, hey shawty, you, if a guy compliments you, okay, don't be like, no, really, what, you think so? I mean, I've looked better. Like, don't downplay yourself. Be like, thank you. Just thank you. Always hype up your abilities. Even if you think you can't really do something, you never say, I can't do this or I can't. You can say, oh, I've tried so and so and so, but I think I have room for improvement. Honestly, the choice of wording helps so much in so many different situations. A lot of the times, a lot of guys come in with like, oh, I'm the guy, like I'm gonna protect her, I'm a big guy. And like, that is really attractive, don't get me wrong, I love that. I love me some alpha male energy. But you have to let him know you don't need him. You don't need his protecting. You don't need his saving. You're not a damsel in distress waiting her for Prince Charming. Ah! You know what I mean? Like, just hold your own. You got yourself. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do a second layer on. Oh, and do you guys peep the heart? I did that. Okay, so I changed my shirt and I put on mascara because I just felt gross. When he was born, his body was pink and his little spots were bright yellow. He was so beautiful. I just wanted to get dark already so I can like, I don't know, I get in my zone when it's nighttime. I am literally CEO of wasting paint. Okay guys, so I've been staring at this. Okay, well first of all, I got a little bit carried away. I finished Pluto. Like the snake. But the problem is, I sent this to my friends and they thought this was a rock. So I've been staring at this and figuring out how I can make it apparent that this is Pluto the planet. So I think I'm gonna like kind of have the solar system in the back, like other planets just in the distance, so you can tell that we're in space. Right? I'm gonna go sketch that out. Pray for me. I really hope this I've been painting all day. I'm tired. But we're gonna get this done. We're gonna get this done. It's been 4 hours and I heavily got carried away. Like, I'm so sorry. I forgot I was recording a painting video. I'll make it up to you guys, I swear. But I really, I'm pretty much done. But I'll sign it off with you guys. I'll do the little initials and everything. I'm literally so sorry. My next painting video, I'll answer more questions. I think I only answered 2 or 3. But honestly, this is my merch design, so I really just wanted
to focus as much as I could, pay attention to detail. So, the reason I'm leaving the background blank is because on the hoodie, this is gonna be like blank on the back. So it's gonna be like this and then this, 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 this. There's like no background pretty much. So, I think I'm gonna sign with pink on Pluto. So, let's do right here. Okay, I'm done. The only thing I'm having mixed emotions about is the eyes. Like, can you even tell those are eyes? I couldn't even tell you. This video has been so long, so if you watched until the end, let me know what your favorite part was. Follow my Instagram, follow me on Twitter. I am literally on Twitter 24/7, and then my Snapchat is the same as well. So I'm gonna go. I've literally been sitting in this chair since the moment I woke up. Just like, as far as when merch is gonna be out, it's gonna be out within the next month and a half. Probably less time. That's just an estimate. Yeah, I'm super excited for this, and there's gonna be a lot of things in the collection. There's gonna be hoodie and sweatpants and mask set. There's a blanket, and there's a limited amount of candles that I'm gonna be making. So yeah, I'm so excited. I'm literally so freaking excited. And if you choose to get something, I love you, and yeah, you're sexy. That's all there is to it. Oh, what a beautiful